those two deserve what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
All this talk is making me thirsty. Perhaps another Vigilant will wander in soon.
I wish Loki would hurry it up. I have half a mind to return to the castle and tell Harkon what a fool he's entrusted this mission to.
And I have half a mind to tell Loki of your disloyalty.
You wouldn't dare. Now shut up and keep on watch. something out there.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lothiel? You still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves.
He knew nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to prize, and we will not return without it. Vingalmo and Orthiot will make way for me after this.
Yes, of course, Lothiel. Do not forget who brought you news of the Vigilant's discovery.
I never forget who my friends are, or my enemies.
Varys, who sent you here? I don't know who that is. Is he like me? Vampire, yes. That's complicated. And I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole story, help me get back to my family's home. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Not going to happen. It's on an island near Solitude. Hopefully we can find a boat to take us there. It's my family home. Not the most welcoming place, but depending on who's around, I'll be safe there. My father and I don't really get along. Saying it out loud makes it sound so common. Little girl who doesn't get along with her father. Read that story 100 times. Yes, it is. And it's mine. It's complicated. I can't really talk about it. I'm sorry. Your guess is as good as mine. This place looks pretty different from when I was locked away. I'd rather not get into that with you, if that's all right. I'm sorry, it's not that... It's just that I don't know who I can trust yet. Let's get to my home, and I'll have a better sense of where we all stand. This feels like the right way. I was starting to worry.
I knew
the look of this. Good to breathe again.
Even in this weather, it's better than the cave. Shouldn't we keep moving? I really want to get back home. tight out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Go on, get
out. Hey, so, before we go in there... I think so. And thanks for asking. I wanted to thank you for getting me this far. But after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. I think. I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that. Once we're inside, just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate!
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course, I'm delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, Lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are. Not just vampires. We are among the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim. For centuries we lived here, far from the cares of the world. All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most. You have done me a great service, and now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep. Men will tremble at your approach, and you will never fear death again. Yes, I can smell it on you. The power of my blood will purge that filth and make you whole again. I will banish you from this castle. I will spare your life this once, but after that, you are prey. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This is the power that I offer. Now, make your choice.
So be it. You are prey, like all mortals. I banish you.